Hello guys, welcome back to some more Destiny Crucible gameplay. Let's kick right in. Try skirmish today, I think. Still got them bounties to work on, so I think this has got a better chance of me actually winning a match than try and rumble. So skirmish is like 3v3 team deathmatch style, I believe. It can be quite fun, but it depends on your team again. And with it being small, I think sticking together is going to be key, just like it was in Salvage yesterday. Just check. Yeah, we definitely want a shotgun. And I think I'm going to go with the pulse rifle again. I will stick with that one. Hopefully we can find a match. Oh, it seems like we have. So we just got to see where we're going to be playing now. Hopefully it's a map that I actually know and not a random one again. Although I've not played many of the maps, so it's quite possible it's one that I've never played on. It seems like somebody bought the blue ship from the shipwright. All my ships I've got just from drops so far, but they've all been that horrible brown colour. So I may switch back to the one I got with the special edition, but I'm not so sure. It doesn't really make a difference. Rusted Lands. I think I may have played this one on the beta, possibly. I'm not 100%. We'll soon find out. Yeah, definitely played this one before. Let's have a look. I know that they spawn in the opposite corner. Oops, fell down. So they should probably be around the middle of the map right now. So they spawn in there. Looks like they've stayed over there. Oh, I got the first kill. Oh no, I didn't.
Lost the lead.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh dear, bit rusty, first thing in the morning. Got a couple kills though, it's good. Just need to stick with my team a bit more, I think. I was trying to do that a bit on my own. Oh. Come on, guy. Let's get you back up, let's get back up. Oh. My god. Bit mad, huh? Right, we're all together-ish. I'm worried about him coming from behind us here. Yeah. Our guys just noticed that. Oh, they're sniping us. Oh, I'll take that grenade. Pick him up. They're underneath. They're coming in. Yes. No. Oh, he's almost dead. Yes, he's down. Nice, I got picked up as well. This is...
You're in the lead.
This team's working well together. I'm quite happy. Oh. It'd help if I didn't just run out in stupid positions like that, though. Could he? Oh, teamwork. Yeah. I see ya. You coming in? Yeah. If they keep coming to us, we'll keep killing them. I've got to pick up this ammo though. There we go. Alright, just make sure my team's still around here, yeah.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh my days, that was terrible.
Heavy ammo.
Oh, he's got a sniper. Oh dear. they were a bit more organized coming in that time. Oh well, we'll pick ourselves back up and we'll get back in the fight. Oh, it spawned us right here. Yeah, boy. I seen you with your super good advice. Pick up my teammate, pick up this ammo, and prepare for him coming back in like that. Oh, I killed one, but that other one got his grenade off. It's a close match again. It's really, really strange. I see you.
Lost the lead. Gained the lead.
Nice, nice, nice. I'm sorry about the little bits of silence, but concentration in this match is high. Maybe I should play some of the bigger game modes. Oh, so I don't have to concentrate quite as much. There we go. There's that one guy though with that sniper around here somewhere. Yeah, yeah. Oh no. No. Oh, killed each other. Our team is on it though with this game. Look, we just pulled that 1,000-point lead from that control in this area there. Oh, they're coming in. Oh, that was terrible grenade again. I just keep fighting with you, alright, but... Come on, he's one shot. Somebody pick him up. Yes, nice. Let's go down there. Oh, yeah. Oh, why did I go after that? I had no health left. That's when you get greedy, that is. I'll just respawn. I don't want my teammates risking that one. Let's have a look. Yeah, let's follow my guy in here. Oh, let's not. Let's go up here. Well, I killed one, but he's going to get picked up straight away. Okay, we only need, like, a few more kills, I think. I think it's 5,000 points to win, so let's be sensible and not go running in like that and give them the win. Let's have a look. Let's get my mate up here, if we can.
Hold them down.
Yep, got him.
No mercy.
Right, there's five one there. Remaining. I see him on the motion tracker. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? No! Get down. Oh, he was behind me! See, they're pulling it back now. We need to really just grab hold of this and finish it off. Can't let them pull this off. Where am I getting shot from? This is not a good place to be, really. Up there. Come on, come on. Nice, nice. Good, 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 good. I like to see that. So it got really tight at the end there. That was kind of scary, to be honest. But I got my two bounties done, so that's all I'm happy about. That's all I was concerned about, I mean. Let's see, what have we got? Ooh! Oh, well, I'm going to decrypt that and then just dismantle that. So we're going to stay in this matchmaking as well and play another match, because it didn't take too long to play that one. I got 17 kills, which I'm quite surprised about. Started to lose my touch a little bit towards the end of that match, though. So need to keep that concentration up. Yeah, it looks like possibly my whole team is staying in. Hopefully, because we did quite well. I'm hoping that all this practice, like in this next week, is gonna make me pretty good when the Iron Banner comes around. I think it's next Tuesday. Hopefully. I don't promise anything. It looks like, was that possibly a different person in on our team? I know that NL, the guy from the Netherlands, assumingly, was on our team before, but I'm not sure about the guy with the dead orbit emblem was. Either way, I think we should be alright. Seems like quite a lot of people have them ships with the strange wings. I'm not really a fan of them. I prefer the more sort of natural plane look, I suppose. The fighter jet style, I guess, is probably the best bet. Oh, I'm not sure about this map though. I've played it before, but it's quite a strange one.
Work together, and you might survive.
It's like it's really open in the back, but really tight in this area here. Oops. Our team. Nice, nice. We just wiped out their team. I'm going to stick with this guy because I think on this map, teamwork's going to be key. Pick him up. Yep. Let's keep moving. He's sticking with me. No, he's not. He's going that way. Let's try and... Yep, we're all together. We don't want to be in this little corner, though. Oh, they're coming round. Oh, I got an achievement. I'm guessing that's for the Titan kills. Oh, that's high guy. Oh, I've got no shotgun ammo. Oh, dear. Let's keep moving. Oh, no, they're chasing me. Oh. Picked up some shotgun ammo. Oh, they are proper chasing me, yeah. Yeah. I ran into... Oh, dear. I knew that they were a jump there, but I just didn't press jump for some strange reason. Oh, it seems like I didn't even get that ammo either. Oh, no, he's shielded. I don't want that. Oh, what? Oh, did we punch each other? I'm gonna say, I thought I knifed him in the face. I really need to get myself like an auto rifle or something for PvP. Should have bought that Suros regime from Zer the other day, but felt like I didn't really need it, and I guess I did. This guy's coming down here. Oh no, he's not. He changed his mind. Made a bad choice. I'm gonna go get this ammo quick before they see me. Oh, he's chasing me. need to remember to shoot first. Like, the downtime after the knife is too long to be able to shoot, so you need to shoot and then knife, and then you're pretty much guaranteed a kill, I feel like. What happened to me? I must have... There must have been a grenade or something. It just completely took my health away. Oh, really? Really? Hopefully my teammate... Oh, no, that's uncalled for.
Lost the lead.
Just picking up his guy. I suppose you can't blame him, though, to be honest. More firepower. I thought that was Rocket. No, I can understand him using his super there. Although for one person, it seems like kind of a waste. I realise I haven't used mine yet, which is
you're in the lead.
I probably should, but I always forget. Just opportunity wise, I always feel like I should be shooting first. Yeah. Saying that though, look, I got 2 kills there with it. I think that's the longest streak I've been on. Oh, why did I throw that there? Someone saved my life there. Someone really saved my life there. Down, boy. Come on, then. His back up. Doing well here. I mean, what happened there? Yeah. Oh, back. Ah, oh, come on. Ah, the other guy. Where are you coming? You better run off and off. Boyo. Kill him. Pick us up. Yes,
the
nice.
Crucible's no place for mercy.
We have got this. If we don't win this, I am going to be very disappointed. Ooh!
Down, Guardians. This fight's
over. Well, I'm very happy with that win. I think that was actually a pretty fun match for Skirmish. I'm normally more of a fan of the bigger scale matches, but from time to time you kind of like the smaller ones where they're a bit more fast paced. So that was fun. I got 2.0 KD and something else for me to dismantle. Let's head on back to orbit, and I want to thank you all for watching again. I think we might try out maybe Clash or even Rumble actually next episode even. So thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.